Hello. Right now, I am making a lemonade stand. I'm about like a few hours in. I just wanted to make a vlog about the process and becoming like a little stand owner for a day. See, I have my yellow handkerchief or bandana, whatever you want to call it, and then my yellow shirt to support lemonade. Team Lemonade. Anyway, let's get into it. Here is the stand. It says, "Welcome to the castle," and it has a little backdrop right here where you could take photos. And here are two chairs. This one is mine right here. And we also have this stand that my dad made out of wood, painted it yellow, and he used these letters from Hobby Lobby to spell out lemonade. And there's a few little lemons right here. Right there, and a little pom-pom garland that we got from Dollar Tree. Here is the price list. So lemonade is $1, lemon cupcake with glaze is $1, cookies are $1, and the empanadas were $2, but we sold out. Eagle Lake opener keychain $5. So this is what the opener keychains look like. I'm trying to get a good angle. Yeah. Here are the cookies. Some of them are broken, but they still taste the same. Here's the lemonade. We do have more. We have like another gallon. And here are the lemon cupcakes with the glaze icing. I think that this lemonade stand came out really good. Welcome to the castle. Had this thing from like a few years ago and we decided to put it so we had some shade and a little photo spot if anybody wanted to take photos. And if you turn right here, you get to see that there is like these little placemats. They say, made for sunny days. A little smiley face. There's a bug on it. Oops. Another one of these made for sunny day things. We got these from the dollar store, by the way. We got this from Hobby Lobby. And here we have a shelf. This says cold drinks, but it has our ice in it. And that's what we use for our lemonade. Oops, I just dropped it. I just dropped the camera. Here's some cups. We have this speaker that plays songs. We just took it off right now because copyright. More cups, some plates, a jar of my precious moolah, $115 by the way, some napkins, some sunscreen, and a water bottle. And there's my dog's food dish. Yeah. And we're waiting for more customers. Keep you updated once we find some people. Lemonade, cookies, cupcakes, and more. Break time. Like sit on this hammock. I'm gonna make like a video. Oh, my bandana fell off. Okay, so I'm going to be counting all of this money. I'm just gonna dump that all out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Gonna come and rob you. 57, 58, 59, 10, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 47 plus 5, 42, 47, 52, 57.
It's so hard.
62. 20.
Wait, you're
30,
doing it the wrong way.
40. What was it? 62? 72, 82, 92, 102, 122, and 25 cents? Where's my other quarter? Never mind, I found it. I have
$122.50 because there was someone else. They were doing a lemonade stand, so I was like, let's buy their lemonade. And it was 50 cents. So I would have had $123, but I was
so kind.
And I gave 50 cents to them for their lemonade, so 50 cents left over. Yeah. So that was pretty much it for the video. Hope you enjoyed. I'm gonna have another lemonade stand in August, so maybe I could post something, but like I probably will have like nothing to film because like I literally had nothing to film today. Who knows? But I'll see you all in my next video tomorrow.